So this is the boat that came in and the gimbal was making some noise. That was all that was left of the U-joint bellows, and it had rusted and deteriorated. The U-joint had rusted and frozen. You can see where he's just rusted, so we replaced one of his U-joints, and now he's got a U-joint bellows and a new gimbal bearing. Go ahead. All right.